In this video, I will show you easy to follow 3-step sunflower time-lapse painting tutorial for all levels. Hello, I'm Briana West. Welcome to my channel where I post weekly inspirational full-length painting videos. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe and click on the bell notification icon to get notified when a new painting tutorial video is posted. This video is a time-lapse version of the full-length video tutorial of a sunflower painting, which I will link at the end of this video. The first step of this painting is a quick outline of the source image using transparent oil colors. In this step, I'm also establishing the values in my painting by finding shadows and putting in darker colors in those areas. In the second step, I'm drawing back the outlines of my image with a rubber tip tool. In step 3, I start applying opaque colors using various types of brush strokes to add interest and texture to the surface of the painting. Again, in this step, I focus on making sure to keep the values accurate. My goal is to have the darkest darks and the lightest lights in my final painting. To harmonize the painting, I'm placing warm and cool colors as well as color complements next to each other. For this painting, I'm using artist quality oil paints. You can find the list of paints in the description below. As you can see, I changed the color of the background a few times to find the best color balance between the yellow petals of the sunflower and the color of the background. I also wiped out some areas to reapply the paint in the correct value or hue. To get notified when my new videos are posted, click on the subscribe button and on the bell notification icon below. Click on the card on your screen to watch the full version of the sunflower painting. It includes the source photo and the color mixing on the palette. You can also find the link to the full version of this video in the description below. Type yes below if you enjoyed this painting.